Fortunately, tomorrow it'll be bright and sunny, so remember your sunglasses. In the afternoon, heavy snow will fall down, so remember your hats and gloves. During